Oh, hey. Less yak and more...
I'll try this one.
Good as new.
The pure essence of celestial Sharanga.
Be right back. Oh, hi.
Okay. How am I looking? Ready as I'll ever be. Over there.
I have your back, cousin.
The shield of light. Careless of me.
When I am on the hunt, my mind is clear and nothing stands between me.
Time to hunt. You can't stop me. Thank you. use this.
All right, then let's go make that spend of hard-earned coin well worth your while. What do you think, cuz?
Here again. At this part. All right, you sneak. You're late. Out. I'm back, ladies.
Murder?
Not now.
That's one way to prove I'm innocent. Let's hear it, Father. That's enough Tartarus. Lenny awaits. Your lesson yet?
Boss, you let me know if you prefer that I pipe up again next time, more like I used to.
I miss hearing from you, Hermes. Let's carry on like we did before.
Sure thing, boss. It's good to have a chat from time to time.
Stop me. And we're off.
Received the blessing from Athena there already, little Hades. So careful all the time, that one. But here, I'll help you live a little, just in case.
It's high tide.
going on? How's it going lately, hun? You eating well and everything? Oh, good choice there, hun.
Thanks so much. See what's in here. Why not? Come forth, fishes. Come on up. Slavug. I'll take this one. Them. How was the magma temperature lately, Lernie?
Don't do that.
Chatting with you, Lernie, dear.
I trust you had a pleasant stay in Asphodel.
Get me out of here. Everything's so green. Oh. business. The ocean's fury.
You know what it takes to leave this chamber alive, short one. Come on and fight.
One's rearming.
but fully rearmed. Much better.
Think you can stop me? Strength.
Got some zest.
Let me just say, nephew, that money-hoarding boatman best be fair with you, because I'd hate to see anything happen to that little boat of his.
A boon for a boon. Gentlemen.
Few others in Elysium are so unwise to take up arms against Asterius and myself. Well, Hellspawn, not ready to admit defeat as yet.
So, stood the finest of Elysium.
what I need.
Gods grant me a swift satyr sack. Of Hades. Think I got one. Victory. This time. Ah, good. It's still fresh. Oh, what's in this stuff? You hungry, Cerberus? I bet you are. Cheers, mate. Time to go. Bye for now, boy. Father.
Well, Zagreus. Even if I vanquish you, arriving here is a sufficient feat.
I'm out.
Darkness.
Oh.
shall make me go soft to you.
Who knows? Mother's full of surprises.
Do not treat her as you allowed yourself with me.
The same goes for you. Artemis!
I have them in my sights.
I'll see you back at home. Blast. I...
I did it. Blood. What lurks in the waters of the surface? That's a bite.
Yep, that's a trout.
Having somehow defeated Grim Lord Hades in a thrilling fight, Prince Agrius discovers it was all a dream. A rather deadly nightmare, actually.
Oh, no!
Thank you, thank you.
Hey, it's you! Glad you died so I could talk to you.
Zagreus.
I have to say, lad, this place is livelier than usual of late. Some of the old fixtures of the house getting patched up, new furnishings. It's rather nice, really. We've you to thank, don't we?
Oh, that? It's nothing. Though I'm glad it's made a difference for the better. Our contractor's been doing all the work, I'm just putting in the orders.
And the funds. Your father runs the underworld a certain way. This old house is lavish, I suppose, but he has long since ceased trying to make it livable at all. So the changes are appreciated.
Glad to hear it. I hope it's not been too much, having to care for Cerberus, is it, Dusa? He isn't quite as fearsome as he seems. At least, that goes for two heads out of three.
Oh, Cerberus is a good boy. He's fine. One of the highlights of the job, for sure. We really hit it off after he finally realized I'm not a ball. So, I've been feeding him, grooming him, changing his water dish.
Cleaning up after him?
Most definitely, yes. If you'll excuse me, by the way, he's gotta go. I've gotta go.
Fates be merciful.
Your last assignment turned out well.
Always feel better talking to you, boy.
The watchdog, sir.
I must admit, that was a job well done back there.
May you emerge from all of this unscathed, my friend.
Until next time. This is my latest hole. Fair market value. Thanatos, featured servant of the house. Take it. Fair and square. Nix, you're back. So, how did things with Chaos go? Please tell me it went well.
It did. It did go well, my child. I appreciated having had a chance to reconnect with my great ancestor. Thanks to your generosity, to both of us, we had to make up for a great deal of lost time.
So what happens now? You're back on speaking terms, then does it mean Chaos will stop by for a visit soon, something like that?
Chaos is comfortable in their realm. I may, however, visit every now and then, keep them apprised of what unfolds up here. Beyond that, Chaos knows better than to exert too much influence upon this realm, beyond having already formulated it and everything.
I see. Well, take care of each other, please. Nix, if you'll forgive me this transgression for a moment, I would like for you to have this vintage bottle of ambrosia, please. You can hand it off to Megara as contraband, but just in case, I wanted you to have it first.
Ah? A crystal bottle come all the way from the highest peaks of Mount Olympus to these depths within the Earth. Your father always said he hated it.
Though father does have questionable taste.
I accept this gift with gratitude. This is a delicacy I have not experienced myself. Perhaps I may yet save it for appropriate occasions still to come. Thank you, my child.
utterly immovable. That is a sound.